Don't take anything with that, Tom, will you?
Yes, I bet it is. But I used to work in music shops, eh?
Did you?
Yes, I used to work in Parlings and Coffs.
Did
you bring your music
up?
I can't stand it. I can't tolerate French people.
I'll bring this in.
Can I, just before you go though, you know my feelings on this top end of the line, I've been battling for a long while.
Well, sorry. Speak up about them.
Well, I'm telling you now, but I want to thank all the members that came today. I think you can see now that we've got something here that's worth following and pushing through. And I think, okay, if Glenway wants to get to Timbertop, I think this end of the line can get to Timbertop the other way and then we'll join up. It's a dream, isn't it? And I think we'll get there if we all stick together. But it's good to see so many members here today realising what we're trying to do. I think now we've got the community on side up here too, which is great news. So that's all I've got to say. But thanks to everybody concerned up here.
Thank
great
you
job.
For coming.
Yeah, thanks, mate.
Bye.
other end.
That's the way, that many cars.
Thank you. that, like, he was...
The guy that was playing off to the guy?
Yeah.